Welcome! I am Longinus. And you... you are AJ! Welcome to my church! Away from church!
That sells guns?
Of course! Well, the meek shall inherit the earth, my friend. All they need are some good guns. Revelation 5:5. It is the most invigorating read. And one of the elders saith unto me, weep not! Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, hath prevailed to open the book and loose the seven seals thereof. It is our Savior. It is our Savior returned to us as a lion, a warrior. So I started thinking to myself, when the Son of God is reborn, what gun would he use? When Christ returns to break the seven seals and bring about the rapture, he returns as a lion, yes? A lion needs teeth. What gun would Jesus choose? Deuteronomy 32:47? For there are no empty words for you, but your very life. Or maybe Revelations 19:11. The discretion of a man deferreth his anger.
I don't know what you're talking
about. A soldier knows. A soldier always knows. For we have seen the rapture and survived it. You need guns to do righteous work, AJ. For every gun is a Bible. For every bullet, a sermon. And for every radio tower that you free from pagans' lies, I will give you something. A reward. It is the will of God. Here. This is for the first one.
Motherboard is under attack! We need fighters here
Sabah,
now!
What's happening?
We're under attack! Stay away!
Oh, shit!
Say to them, go forth into all the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation! AJ, my child, I was just thinking that we should work together, you and me. And now Providence has provided the means. Blessed be the Lord, my rock, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle. That is Psalms. It means do what soldiers do best, even if it requires you to come to a godless country like this. As soldiers, we protect our people through our willingness to kill. And what do we need to fulfill our purpose?
Faith.
Guns, AJ! Guns! Without them, how else will we pass through the sea of trouble and calm the surging tides? Help me, AJ, and the Golden Path will receive their guns.
Okay.
Praise God. And the scales have fallen from the boy's eyes. There was a shipment leaving over the mountain by helicopter, but it went down. I need you to take this tracker and recover the shipment before the army gets it back. The Lord will provide you with transportation. What do you say?
Amen.
Amen. Now go! Go! Go, AJ!
One surprisingly small box, as requested. I thought it was going to be a weapons shipment for the Golden Path. That's why I went.
And it is appointed unto men once to die. But after this, the judgment. They lied to you. You know this. People call it the circle of life, but life is built on a pile of bones. You eat, or you are eaten. Animals call it survival. Humans call it business.
Are those...
business, AJ. Terrible business. I was saved by a bullet to the head. It killed the old me, the terrible me, one you would have called a warlord. But that bullet, it made a hole in my skull that allowed the light of God to slip in, and I was baptized by the waters of Gogafos.
So those diamonds...
Leviticus 17:11. For it is the blood that makes an atonement for the soul. These are remnants of my past transgressions. Each diamond is a sin, and my hands have committed many.
And the weapons for the Golden Path?
They will have them. And better. Go! Tell Amita and Sabol they will be getting their weapons. And they may also want to know that the Blue is preparing a large shipment of opium at the OT factory.
Wait, opium?
Another terrible business, AJ. Now go and tell them, and when you are finished, come see me, for the Lord's work is never done. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
I guess so.
I have a confession to make, AJ. I fear evil. Not the evil of other men, for that can be dealt with easily. No, it is the evil within myself that I fear. Do you remember my sins? The terrible business that I spoke of?
Talking about the diamonds, right?
Yes! And the blood of the Lamb washes away all sins. But in order to gain purity, I must repent and make an act of contrition. There are more of these sins here in Karat, and they must be tracked down. Start by finding a lost sheep. Follow him, and he will lead you to a vault. Bring me what you find within.
I got it.
And he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, "Rejoice with me, for I have found my lost sheep." AJ, if any man has an ear, let him hear. Revelation 13:9. I am preparing my sermons.
That's a lot of sermons.
All mankind will fear. They will proclaim the works of God and wonder what he has done. As for you, there's another lost sheep to track down. Locate him, follow him, and bring back what you find.
I'm ready for more.
And the Lord said, "Who shall I send?" And you answered, saying, "I am here, send me." Your devotion pleases me greatly, but it pleases the Lord even more. Another lost sheep has been located. You know what to do.
Find him, follow him, get the diamonds and bring him back.
From the mouth of babes, you have ordained strength to steal the enemy and become the Avenger.
What verse is that?
The word of God does not always come in the form of chapter and verse. Where did you go? And the Lord said, "Who shall I send?" And I said, "I am here. Send me." I come from a land of death and misery, and I stood with the devil for so long. This one Wanted travel documents to take his family someplace safe. And this one. Wanted malaria medicine for his sick child, and he tried to kill me for it. I cannot blame him. No! There is still work to do. We are not finished. You know what you must do. And I know what I must do. Ephesians 5:18. Do not get drunk with wine, for this is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit. AJ, so good to see you.
You going somewhere?
It is finished. My work here is done, and now the Lord is calling me elsewhere.
Where to?
South America, I think. Or perhaps Cuba. Huh. There are still many sins for me to atone for. Thank you, AJ. Thank you for showing me that there are still true believers willing to do righteous work. It is a debt that will not be forgotten. I have left you something as a token of my gratitude. Mark 16, verse 15. And he said unto them, go forth into the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation. Go forth now, AJ, and preach your own sermons.